telestory. Title of the book is Gimme Half by Stuart Murphy. Gimme Half is a story about a brother and a sister all at home with their mom. They learn how to share their food by using simple math and fraction. In the beginning, the brother has a whole circle pizza. His mom asks him to share it with his sister. Reluctantly, he shared his pizza so that his sister will share her food. But the problem is how to share the pizza equally. They learn that 1/2 + 1/2 = 1. So they cut the pizza in half. Next, the sister has a juice in the cylinder can. She has to share half to his brother. She equally poured half of the juice to each water glass. He saw that she has 2 cupcakes in a pack. And again, they need to equally share. 1 + 1 = 2. 1 = 1/2 of 2. She got angry when he doesn't want to share the stack of cookies he had in his hand. In the end, they have a food fight. They both end up eating half of the mess they made in the kitchen. They realize that if they both clean, it would take half the time. In this book, I learned about shapes and 1/2. Thank you for listening. Have a nice day.